with the spark plugs I put in Ian's car. So about March, I still have these. These are the thing. This is the spark plug that we put it in the car. I still have the old spark plugs. Still have the old spark plugs. I'm gonna show you what they look like. So one's USB in the car. This is what the spark plugs look. This is the spark plug was in the car. It's kind of like it's shiny. Okay. This is the spark plugs was in the car. Look how like dirty that is right there. Like, it does not smell nothing anymore. It kind of smells like oil and stuff. I don't know why I still have these spark plugs still. I changed these spark plugs out like 10th March during the spring, like Friday, during the springtime. But I did it in I kind of did it in the garage. In there, in the garage. In the other side of this wall. Other side of this wall. And almost 3 hours and a half. Almost like kind of like two and a half hours to do. Like these perfect plugs was in there tight. So tight. Look how dirty it is. Look at the I didn't.